Are you wondering why it is you need to do broadcast email marketing? In this video, I'm going to give you 8 reasons as to absolutely what broadcast email marketing is and why you need to do it in order to be successful in your online business in 2018 and beyond. Let's get into it. So you're looking into broadcast email marketing. In this exact video, we're going to be talking about what it is and why you absolutely must be doing it with your online business, especially in 2018 and beyond. And you know that this is powerful beyond the online world, because now there are the local sports shops, the local retailers, they're starting to collect people's information and are emailing out as well, because they understand this is the present as well as the way of the future. Now, something very exciting I'm happy to be bringing you guys is the January 2018 giveaway. So I'm going to start giving away prizes, and the packages will increase each month as we go on. So the very first thing I'm going to be doing is giving away a first, second, and third prize. So even if you don't win the initial package, you will still get the second and third things that are being on offer here. So the very first thing, the very first prize is actually going to be getting my YouTube Matrix course, which is worth $197. I will be releasing in the next 2 to 3 weeks. And the also going to be getting a channel review worth $197. And they're also going to be getting PayPal, $50 PayPal cash. Okay, so the second prize is actually going to be receiving the YouTube Matrix course as well as the channel review. And the third prize is just going to receive the channel review. Understand that these packages are worth anywhere from $200 to up to almost $500. Okay, so how do you actually qualify for it is you want to subscribe, you want to click on that notification bell, and you want to comment below this video, okay? And I'm going to be going every single video. At the end of the month, I'm going to be collecting the 3 best comments from every single video. So even if you're watching this video, you know, a day or two after it's released, 3 or 4 days after it's released, you know, 2 or 3 weeks after it's released, you still have an opportunity to get in, as long as it's pre the end of January 2018. On the 1st of February, we will announce who the actual winners are, and then we will get in touch with you personally, okay? We will hit you up, we will announce it in an actual video as to who's won what prizes, okay? Because we're going to be picking the comments, yes, we're going to be picking who's actually in the draw, but then the draw is completely random, okay? There is no bias in this. It doesn't matter if I know you or if I don't know you. So that's how you actually join the 2018 giveaway, okay? You're going to be getting cash, you're going to be getting channel reviews, and you're going to be getting courses that are worth $200, all right? So let's get stuck into this training. What is broadcast email marketing? It is basically sending emails to your subscribers essentially about nothing, and you want to be doing it daily if you possibly can. You see, you want to be giving them insider information. Hashtag I wrote share there, because you want to be sharing with them stuff that they can't be getting anywhere else. I mean, obviously it's a little bit more difficult these days to do broadcast email marketing, which is why I have the free training available to you in the comments below. Look at the pinned comment below this video. You will see 17 different ways of how you can broadcast email to your list, okay? Because what you want to be doing is you want to be sharing insider information, stuff that they can't get anywhere else, whether it's Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, your blog, whatever the case may be, whatever your platform is, they can't get any of this information unless they're on your email list. And it can be exclusive things like the trainings that you choose to provide for your subscribers only, like the content that you put out there might just be surface value. And then the more in-depth stuff is for your subscribers only, okay? So why is it an absolute must in 2018, especially and beyond? Now, something that we really saw come to fruition in the last 2 years, particularly through social media, is that the platforms are really cracking down on what you can do and what you can't do on their platforms, okay? So Instagram are changing the way they're doing things. Even hashtags to this day are changing, right? Twitter limits you as to what it is that you can actually do. Facebook only gives you a 6% reach on your actual list. So in other words, if there are 100 people that you are friends with on Facebook, only 6 of them will see majority of your content, okay? So that's probably 80 to 90% of the content that you put out there. So having your own email list will allow you the complete freedom to be able to do whatever the hell you want, okay? Now, obviously, I'm going to kind of educate you through this training and through the training below this video as what you should do and why you should be doing it, as opposed to just, you know, product flogging, which we will talk more a little bit more about later. Because you see, here's the thing: Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, these are all great platforms, right? And we all have access to them. But the problem is that they control the information, not you. Whereas your email list is 100% yours. Did you know that even your blog can be shut down by WordPress if they don't like the information that you share? Okay, so I'm not necessarily saying you blog, I'm just giving you an example of the extreme. Even though you thought you bought the domain, even though you thought you set everything up, you bought a theme and so on and so forth, no. At the end of the day, the platform belongs to WordPress, and whilst it very rarely happens, they can actually choose to shut you down, and there is literally nothing you can do about it. Okay, so building a list is an absolute must, because that's how you're going to connect with people privately, one-on-one, so that you can sell them more and more products. Okay, that's basically the gist of it. Now, the number one reason why you want to be doing broadcast email marketing is you want recognition as a leader in your industry. You see, there is a very famous direct marketer by the name of Dan Kennedy. He talks about the concept of the king of the hill, where basically you want to be seen as the leader. You want to be seen as the authority figure in your market, because that's when people will actually come to you. Okay, that's when people will actually turn to you as the person that they want information from, and that's where your power lies. Now, this actually creates separation through goodwill in terms of doing broadcast email marketing, okay? Not necessarily Dan Kennedy's King of Hill concept, okay? But what it does is it allows you to give goodwill because you're providing insider information. And again, I'm going to give you the training. There are 17 different ways that you can provide broadcast emails to people so that it doesn't come off that you're just trying to sell products to them all day, every single day, because that's how 80 to 90% of the market come off. And we will talk about that shortly as well. So that is what will turn you into the authority that we spoke about earlier in terms of Dan Kennedy and his King of Hill concept. And what that's going to allow you to do is that people will literally turn to you. Like, I have conversations with people every single day now. They'll turn to me and ask me about YouTube in particular, because they see me doing what I do, they see the results that I'm getting, and they're interested. They want to know how to, you know, they come in with all kinds of questions. You know, how do I rank my video? You know, how do I do my hashtags like a pro? How do I create titles that are compelling? How do I put videos that are actually going to rank? You know, how do I create a channel that is set up professionally, right? There are all these questions that are set up, and these have all come from me doing what it is that I do through providing massive value and becoming one of the kings of the hill, and providing massive value by helping all these people out. They see me as an authority and they can turn to me. So here's the thing, when they want advice as to what it is they actually buy, who do you think they're going to turn to? Okay, so the second reason you want to be broadcast email marketing is you want to increase the lifetime customer value. So the lifetime value of a customer is what one person is worth monetarily. Okay, so I don't necessarily look at people. Well, not necessarily. I just don't. I don't look at people in terms of, hey, you know, I want to connect with this person because I know ultimately they're worth $450 from me if they buy and stay with me. No, that's not how I look at it. I look at it in terms of giving so much value that the person will want to do business with me. Okay, I don't have to ask them. They will want to join. Okay, but this is just a measurement. Okay, so don't take it personally. Don't look at it as like some sort of evil thing that's going on. No, what one person is worth to you monetarily is what the lifetime value of a customer is. Broadcast email marketing allows you 10x your ROI. In other words, your return on investment. So let's say, for example, you don't want to do broadcast email marketing. Okay, you just want to do what everyone else does and just send out offers every single day, you know, telling people to basically buy your stuff. Okay, now that's fine, but I assure you, you're going to get some sales, right? Because not everyone is ready to buy, but someone is always ready to buy. And that someone might just happen to be on your list, might just happen to be on your Facebook page, might just happen to be on your Instagram page or on your YouTube channel. Whatever the case may be, here's the thing. If you are making, you know, on average, let's just say $20 for argument's sake, okay? Let's say you're making $20 per customer through some affiliate fee that you're getting by referring people to do business with you. That's awesome. But if you were to apply the broadcast email marketing principle and, you know, lead basically with value and everything that I'm going to teach you with this and the free training, you will 10x your return. In other words, you won't be getting $20 per customer. You'll be getting closer to $200 per customer, okay? And that just kind of reiterate really the value of what it is that we're actually doing here. And I can actually provide you a real life example. Now, I was able to sell a product worth $2,500 twice in my first few months of joining a business where I was a complete newbie. I had no authority. I really kind of had no clue what it was that I was doing, but I was following broadcast email marketing. I was following the principles and the trainings that I'm going to provide you, and I was giving it my everything, okay? That allowed me, with only 7 people on my email list, to make my first sale of $2,500, right? And then I was able to back that up, because I thought it was a fluke, but I was able to back that up a couple of months later with another sale of $2,500, right? With only 12 people on my email list. Now, that is insane returns, okay? Especially when you keep in mind, I had made $5,000 profit, right? These are just the two bigger purchases, the $5,000 purchases, right? There were also other sales that were made along the process as well with those two particular customers, just to keep it relevant here, that was worth over $5,000 of profit to me, okay? And I was able to do that, you know, basically in a couple of months in the business, but having no real clue of what it was that I was doing, whilst there were people that had invested, that I had spoken to, that were completely heartbroken. They were in the game, you know, for a couple of years, and they had invested north of $80,000, and they hadn't made a single cent, okay? So that kind of just tells you how one way that you can really separate yourself, but we will talk about more about that later. Okay, so number three, you need less leads to make big money. Now, obviously, I've already touched on this previously, but because you're able to build goodwill through your account, right? So the more value you give, if you think about it, like every time you give a tip, you know, just think of it as like, you know, $10 in the bank, $10 in the bank, $10 in the bank, every tip you give, okay? And then eventually, you know, at the end of the week or at the end of the month or something like that, you are going to cash out, right? At some point, people will want to return the favor, okay? Because you're providing massive value and you want to be doing through infotainment. So what is infotainment? See, here's the thing. I learned from my early days that just providing a lot of information just overwhelms people. And in fact, it kind of bores them, right? There's nothing wrong with the information. It's just that people want to be entertained. Yes, they want information. They want to be entertained. If you think about all of the nonfiction TV shows, what do? They give you a little bit of information, but they entertain you at the same time, right? All of the bigger nonfiction TV shows that are available basically provide you a little bit of value, not a lot, but they entertain you, right? So that's, you kind of justify it in your head because you're getting information, but you're really, really enjoying it, which is why you continue to watch it again and again, because you're being entertained, okay? And you want to do the same thing. And by connecting, it will allow you to sell a lot more profits. If someone can say hashtag profits me, that would be pretty awesome in the comments below. Brownie points for you. So here's the thing. You will need less leads to make bigger money, right? If you can think about big profits with small lists, that's essentially what we're going for here. That's what we're building, okay? So the reason number four that you want to be doing broadcast email marketing is to charge higher prices or sell higher ticket items, okay? So don't product flog, and I mentioned this earlier on, and now we're actually gonna be talking about it, because that's not email marketing, okay? There is nothing I hate more of actually getting excited by someone's information on YouTube or Facebook or Instagram, like they've actually caught my attention. I'm like, okay, that's really cool. And I'll join their list, and all I get every single day is buy this, buy this, buy this, buy this. Now, am I saying that you can't sell in every single email? No, absolutely not. But when all you're doing is sending out 3 or 4 sentence emails, and all they're doing is talking up some product, so hyping it up, right, which is something we will talk about again as well, and trying to sell you on the next, you know, newest, latest, greatest thing, trust me, I'm out, okay? And I know a lot of people are stuck in that cycle, but I'm grateful that I'm out. I used to be there too, okay? But I absolutely hate it, can't stand it. So by doing broadcast emails, I could sell high ticket items, like I mentioned earlier on, of $2,500, and that's almost impossible through email marketing. Understand that these kind of numbers can really only be done through like Facebook Lives, Instagram Lives, you know, webinar marketing. But the reason you can also do it on email, even though it's not recommended, but you can, the reason you can do it is because you're taking your time to provide massive value, you're taking your time to connect with people, okay? And that builds something known as the know, like, and trust factor, all right? So meanwhile, I was making these big, you know, these big commissions, and the rest of these people, you know, 90, probably even 95% of the market, to be honest with you, they continue to make 50% of their $27 to $97 products. And trust me, there is no comparison in the money I'm making versus them, okay? So I'm not tuning my heart anyway, so let's just get on with the next point. Point number five as to why you want to be doing broadcast email marketing is you want to convert freebie seekers into buyers. Okay, so for me personally, there is no such thing as freebie seekers. There's this notion going around the online marketing world that there are people who only opt into lists to get free stuff, right? And so for me personally, I don't necessarily agree with that premise. I believe that people are looking for information, but they haven't yet been converted. Okay, so there are people who are ready to buy, but not everyone is ready to buy, okay? And that's the reason you want to build your list. That's the reason you want to be emailing as regularly as you possibly can. And I mean like a minimum of 3 times a week. If you can email out 7 times a week, do it, okay? If you can send out quality broadcast emails 7 times a week, do it. Because here's the thing, like I said, not everyone is ready to buy, but someone is ready to buy. Now, when that someone is on your list and they're ready to buy, you want to make sure that you're sending them an offer through your emails on that particular day. Okay, so broadcast email marketing basically separates you as you continue to show up, give value, and not product flog. Okay, I think I actually touched on that. I said that a little bit earlier. Didn't mean to repeat myself, apologize for that. Point number 6 as to why you want to do broadcast email marketing is you want to stand out from 99% of marketers. Now, if I haven't driven home this point yet, okay, this is really what it's all about, is you don't want to be a product flogger. You don't want to be telling people to buy your stuff every single day. Okay, you want to be doing broadcast email marketing, right? Not become a product flogger, and the way you do that is you tell them, look, let me show you how to do, and you insert your topic there, okay? Whatever your niche is, whatever your product is, you want to be teaching people points that are relevant to that particular thing, and then you want to tie it back in to the product that you're selling so they understand not only have you given them value, i.e. info, but you've entertained them because you've now twisted the story and you're now making an offer, i.e. selling something all in one email, right? Now you can really start seeing the power behind this. So what other people are doing is that they're always hard selling. Hey, buy this. Hey, buy that. Hey, buy this. You know, 2, 3, 4 email sentence emails. Okay, absolutely no value at all. Then what you do is you come along and you're like, hey, look, I've discovered today how to be more productive. I've discovered today how you can do email marketing like a pro. I've discovered today, you know, three tips to help you with your video marketing. I've discovered, you know, the way to turn your YouTube subscribers into buyers, okay? So you're always providing value. Now you tell me, out of those two people, when you're ready to buy, who are you gonna buy from? Okay, pretty obvious decision if you ask me. So broadcast email marketing, point number 7. You will find your core group of customers, and this is polarization at its finest. And what I mean by that is, when you start out broadcast email marketing, it's kind of a little bit awkward. You're not 100% sure what to do, what to write about, how to write it, and so on and so forth. But eventually, your voice is going to come out. Your message is going to polarize, and the people that connect with you, your message, and what it is you have to offer are the ones that are going to hang around, which is why you should never bother with people who choose to unsubscribe. Unless your unsubscribe rate is really like stupidly high, okay? Then obviously you're doing something wrong, and you need to review this training and go back over it again, okay? And more specifically, the training that I put in the comments below, yep, you wanna make sure you go through that with a fine tooth comb so you understand exactly how to do it like a professional, okay? You are providing connectivity, okay? So you're connecting with people, as I mentioned before, and connecting with people allows you to build a bond. You know, even if it's through email, through Facebook, through Instagram, it doesn't really matter. But on this particular platform, we're talking about email marketing. It is a special platform because it allows us to connect one-on-one without any disruptions, okay? We're not on Facebook where there are constant notifications pop up. We're not competing on Messenger where people are constantly messaging, okay? We're not on Instagram where people can just heart us without even knowing who we are and scroll to the next person, okay? It is our email. It is our value that we are providing, and that's how you turn people, right, through polarizing and connecting, and you turn them from subscribers into raving fans by continuing to do the things that I've talked about in this email, okay? So point number 8 as to why you need, and our final point, but don't go anywhere because I've got something I want to share with you just shortly, is that broadcast email marketing is you don't ever need to use hypey or BS marketing tactics, okay? And it's one thing I hate about the industry is hype and BS, okay? Because I really don't like the fact that there are so many people that come out there and hey, you know what? All you need to do is copy paste this and you're gonna make $1,000. All you need to do is press this button and you're gonna make $1,000, you know? I really, really don't like it. And so By building connectivity, by polarizing your market, and by providing massive value, people will come to know, like, and trust you. And this is the number one key to being successful in any business, but especially online, because people can't walk into your store and just get a product that they want, okay? They need to know who you are, okay? They need to know what it is that you represent and what you stand for. And that's what broadcast email marketing allows you to do, okay? It allows you to get your message out there with, and having the defenses removed, so that when you actually suggest something, people go, you know what, this person's pretty cool, they're pretty honest, they provide a lot of value, I would love to work with them, and they actually look at what it is that you're doing, okay? So building the know-like and trust factor is everything. It means so much that I've actually written articles and done videos about it. You can check those out. I'll put the links in the description below so you can check them out if you want to know a little bit more about that. So selling becomes easy at this point, like I mentioned, because people's guards are actually down. They know that, you know, when they open your email, they'll know that they're going to get something out of it. They're going to get some information, they're going to get entertained, and they don't have to worry about being sold some product, you know, just because it's the latest, greatest, most shiniest product on the shelf. Okay, so look, go ahead and get the training below. I've mentioned this before already. There are 17 ways that you can do broadcast email marketing like a pro starting today. You can actually start following this guide. You don't have to waste or lose any more subscribers because you can start doing it like a professional. All right, so take care. Thank you so much. Remember, in order to be part of the training that we've provided, that we've put together for you, you need to subscribe, you need to turn on your notifications, you need to like and comment, because what we're going to do is we are going to pick a subscriber who is actually commenting the most valid comments. Three of you from every single video for the rest of January are going to go into the draw. We are going to randomly pick someone to get the $500 package, the $400 package, as well as the $200 package, okay? There are going to be three winners in this particular promotion, and we are going to make it even better in February. So you want to make sure that you be following in 2018, all right? So thank you, take care, much love, and we will talk to you again in tomorrow's video.